Okay, so today we're going to look at how to photograph your artwork with your school Chromebook. Now I have one here that's similar to the type that you have. We need to start by opening up the camera, and it might be in the dock, but if you don't see it there, open the apps and then find it to open from there. It may not open full screen, so we'll need to click on the little box icon to make our view full screen. We also now want to reverse the camera so that it's now accessing the one above the keyboard and not the one at the top of the screen. There is a small icon that's a dot with two arrows circling around it in this bottom left corner. Then we're going to click that. Now we have this camera active and we can go ahead and flip it into tablet mode. I'm going to scoot that aside for a second and get my artwork ready. This time I'm just going to use my sketchbook cover. You'll notice I turned it sideways because for me that's more comfortable and it matches now the shape of my screen and my Chromebook. I can always rotate it later. Just a little tip. So I'm going to hold my Chromebook above my work and slowly lower and raise and also tilt back and forth to try and get the edges as straight as possible. Once I feel I have a pretty good view, I'm going to pause to let my camera focus and then hit the shutter button. Now I've got my picture, I can preview it and take a look how happy I am with it. And now it's ready for Artsonia.